Hey guys, luckily I didn't get too far. I started to record up there, is where I just dropped down. It was the, I pressed the switch to open the little furnace thing, and I thought I was recording, but actually, let me double check now. I don't want to make that same mistake twice. Yes, it's recording. Okay. Alright, it's recording this time. Okay. I think so. What the fuck is that? It's like it's behind me now. Code of 10 numbers. Is it worth it? I don't know, but I'm not getting too close to that damn bitch before I die. I can't believe we're back in Wonderland. I feel so at home.
What? What?
That heartbeat. These are those fucking numbers. Those numbers that you keep finding on those papers.
Yeah. Good luck remembering that.
They're all button.
Even the eyeball's a button. Really?
Goes all over the 50? Pull.
I got news for you, kiddies.
I don't remember that for shit. So we're gonna go ahead and leave your creepy, creepy ass in there. And we're gonna go away very far away. Not near that paper. Before we make that creepy ass song, and then 10 shits will jump on top of me.
Okay. Nothing down there.
Jeez! Oh, I'm turning the sound out. What was the point of that? What the fuck was the point of that? Hello? Hello? Hello, half invisible? What? Oh my god, it's hard to see him. Oh my god, that makes it a little bit easier. Yo, buddy. Yo, I can barely see your ass. Fucker. Coming up in my ear. Hey, asshole! Not so scared of you. Fuck. Holy fuck! That one was a little different. That one was just kinda not making noise, so I'm obviously gonna not. I don't care. Wait, is that an ammo for this?
Made sweet, sweet love to by a clip of a gun. And I'm terrible at these jumping puzzles. Not terrible enough, thank god. Oh god, this game makes me so... I'm gonna have to get like a smaller watt bulb for my little desk lamp thing over there. Because... just a... not very good.
Too bright. I don't think there will be anything, right? Alright, no, what the fuck is up here? Is that a person? Oh!
on this. I'm stuck inside of it. Really? Oh, classic elevator shit. Alright, alrighty then. I still gotta jump back across this fucking thing. Okay, let's go. We're gonna save before that in case that happens again. Okay, please don't get stuck in me this time. That's what she said. God damn it! Twice. Maybe if I just crouch, it won't happen. Maybe if I try to jump. Hopefully, no more move. Oh shit! I'm jumping this way. Save. In case this one goes up, which I'm assuming it has to. Fuck's sake. Jump, 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 jump. Don't get stuck in it. Wait, no way. What is that? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Where's a grenade when you need one? Did you blow all these bullets? Really? That hit the wall behind him? 1, 2. Okay. You know, if you remember, Half-Life 1, these things are the same shape as a headcrab, so technically trying to shoot them in the forehead won't work because you'll be shooting above their actual hitboxes. That jumping mechanic comes from headcrabs. Die, get away. No, you get away. Not afraid of you. I'm not scared of that. I didn't do much back then. Whatever. I don't care. Fuck you! There's gonna be jump scares. I know it! Long hallway. No doors. Jump scares. I'm ready for it. I'm braced. Braced, I could take anything. I'm not scared. Fuck! Okay. It's good. It's fine. It's fine. It's faces. Faces. Okay. Excuse me. Joked on my spit. Made me suck in too hard. Hey, buddies. I'll take shit I could shoot any day. Hey, buddies. Come on, give me more. I'm gonna shoot some more fuckers. Come on. I could take you. So tough. You little bitches ain't so tough when I got a fucking Uzi. Put a fucking Uzi in your mouth. Hope I'm supposed to go this way. Not down there. Oh, not going down there. There's a wall there that's black. I can't believe I just tried to go off the edge. Is there a ladder here? Okay, there's a ladder there. Whoa! Jimmy! What are you doing here, Jimmy? Wow, Jimmy, you're pretty weak. Pretty weak there, James. Slipping. Oh, I kind of plugged him with some Uzi shots. Beforehand. I don't trust this! Fucker! Where? Oh. What did that do? Wait, what did that do? Did that open something? Supposing? Wait a minute, there was a gate up here, wasn't there? Yeah, there was a gate right here. Alright. Aw, damn it! Oh, dodge! Die. Okay, thank you. Thank you for dying like a kind bitch. Scary invisible fuckers. Ah, you're not invisible. You're just a silly head that's really ugly. Die. Oh, you shit. You ugly shit. There you go. Have some of that. Two bullets really fucking took you down? Wow, somehow getting sliced with an axe 3 times is the same pain as from a little 2 little SMG bullets. It's pretty epic. Ammo for my pistol.
A special pedal. Pedal pocket to every time.
Okay, peels. Can I open these? Can I open these?
Oh, I'm not going back there. I don't think so. And what is the M? What? How would you know what order they're in? Is it like alphabetical? Like M is like 12. It's the last one because there's no paper with a letter past M on it. I don't fucking know. Fuck is that? Dark place. This is a shortcut. Which way do I go? Yeah, let's not go that way again. I came through there. Oh, right. Okay. Hello, faggot fucker. Where you at? There you are. I see you there. Yeah, what? Yeah, you want some? You don't want none of this. You can't handle this shit. Hey, buddy. Slice. Slice. Okay. Fucking knew it. Heard you. Fucking heard you. Hate these things. Come on. Thank you. No way there's more. There is no. Why you guys being. Push you guys. Gotta love stuff like this. Well, I guess I do love stuff like this, but at the same time I don't. I was gonna ask why did that happen? Ouch, 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 don't do that. Okay, I fucking knew there was gonna be more in one set. Run! Oh, 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 oh. Jump, pro jump. Okay, go. Oh, yeah. Thank God I wasn't supposed to go down there. Oh, what is this? What do I smell like a big boss battle coming on or some shit? I got a lot of this. Eh, if there is a boss, he's gonna get raped in the face by Uzi. Yeah, right, bosses wouldn't even be viable in this game. Because, honestly, think about it. You get these over. What? Okay, what? I'm going up a ladder. Backwards. What? Am I hanging from. Oh, I'm so pro, I can hang from a ladder like a monkey. Okay, yeah, that's like the only time in the game you do that. A boss wouldn't be viable in this because, say he takes a lot of Uzi shots to kill, but you don't have any Uzis, like, any Uzi bullets, it's like you're gonna be screwed, you're gonna be stuck because you can't kill him. Unless you're able to melee him. Okay, come on, open up. Oh my god, it's opening slowly. Oh, you guys are too late. Oh. They're not. Can't deal with me, I'm too pro. Too pro for you. Hey, what? One more? Of course, one would have been too simple, too easy, right? Ow, ow. Get me the fuck out, get me the fuck out. Run, 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 run. Where am I going? Is there a light at the end of the tunnel? Oh, there's gonna be a jump scare. I'm ready for it. I'm ready for it. I'm ready for it. Come on. Jump scare me. Go ahead. Do it. I'm ready for 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 it. Ready for it. Oh. Oh. New level. Whoa. What? Hey, cutscene. What? Huh? Did he kill those people? Is he a psycho? Oh no. Oh no, you're a mass murderer? What? Did he fucking no. Is this the end of the game now? Two times in a car in the Half-Life 1 engine, that'd be too much for me. Please be the end.
I'm so fucking sick and tired of being scared of this thing. Oh, thank you. Oh. Oh, it was goodbye, but oh my god, it was getting too much. The bloody walls and the fucking, in the jimmies and the, for being just a mod for Half-Life 4, that's pretty fucking good. That's two Bloombergs, I wonder if they're related brothers, maybe? Mikhail and Christopher, anyway. For a mod. Have a jump scare in the credits, I swear to fuck. Okay. Not bad for a mod if you watched all this without playing it would be pointless. Because you know where everything was and what the jump scares would be, but it's a good mod. It is. Like and subscribe if you actually wish to. I mean, if you watched this whole thing, I imagine you were already, but knife. There was a knife? Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. All of you who watched, I thank you. I mean, this is my first Let's Play. I mean, probably gonna get better. Hopefully. I might actually try Cry of Fear. I heard that was really good. I try not to. I don't want to play games that I know what's gonna happen in. And I only heard of Cry of Fear recently. Something about it being like the last Half-Life 1 mod or something. Apparently, it's kind of like this, but I guess I could try that one. I don't know if you need. Well, I have Half-Life 1, duh, but it looks. The screenshot looks so small. Looks like Half-Life 2. Ending beaten 1 out of 4. What? Try taking different routes. Sometimes the route is right. I took the wrong route, I guess. Oh, yeah, I'm like the bad. That was probably the bad ending, like I'm a fucking mass murderer. That is a creepy face in the background. Thank you all for watching, though. As per usual, well, I guess I'll see you in the next game. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching. If you have. Signing off.